So today's Africa Day. I just want to wish everybody a very, very happy Africa Day, not just to South Africans, but also to the whole of the African continent. I think that today I'm just reminded of the responsibility we have as Africans and as South Africans, especially as African women. We have a responsibility in this on this continent of ours to live up to the spirit of ability, to reach out to others, and to truly make a difference in our, not just our country, but also our continent and our world. Today we celebrated the 10th growth of Workplace 2018 at the Union Building in South Africa. It was such a good day. We had hundreds of beautiful, beautiful young girls here, and I hope that you're inspired and that they can take away just one thing from this day, that you will help them to celebrate the year.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light